I'm excited to have this opportunity to tell you about Appalachian Bible College's Women's Ministries program. Life can be hard, and women need compassionate, biblical guidance to address the issues they face. And who can better provide such care and counsel to a woman in need than another woman? Let me use an anatomy illustration from my medical background to explain how the program is laid out. First, the skeleton, or foundation, is the student's education under our Bible theology major. To provide biblical counsel to others, a strong foundational knowledge of God's Word is necessary. Next, the muscles that move these bones can be likened to the Bible-based, Christ-centered counseling skills that our students acquire. Finally, are the exciting features, such as eyes and hair, that make us unique and beautiful ladies. The Women's Ministries curriculum has exciting features, such as instruction that is designed exclusively for women and provides hands-on skills to address those needs that are unique and common to ladies. Women face unprecedented times. We must address societal trends, the lack of community, and a postmodern philosophy that runs counter to God's Word and to His significant role for women. Many young women are considering whether a Bible college degree would benefit them as they desire to serve other ladies in a local church, in their neighborhoods and communities, on the mission field, as a pastor's wife. The opportunities for ministry are limitless. If you find any of these ministries of interest to you, come join the ABC family, grow in your knowledge of God's Word, and become biblically equipped to dynamically serve women with life-changing, eternity-impacting counsel. Because life is for service.